Бракатакатакатакатак, бракатакатакатакатак. Бегон, Western Spy! What the crap?
Hello?
What kind of sorcery? Thank you, I just forgot my game running.
Is no point for hide. Your flight has been denied!
Ha! Welcome to Western, the game with the sound effects more realistic than real life. Yes, Boris! Jet planes, warships, helicopters, and of course Soviet tanks made of glorious titanium, strong enough to bounce off explosive shell like эти семечки. T-80 is made of stone, блин! My name is Commander Boris, welcome to War Thunder! If I'm not uploading videos, this is where you find me. War Thunder is a battle simulation game, available on PC, Xbox One and PS4. But best of all, it is completely free. And as always, with the support of Gaijin Entertainment, friends of Boris, get Boris Boost. Check link in description, Senna, jumping game, and Miss Friend Life of Boris, and let the cheeky pretty begin! In previous World Thunder videos, we have done Tank Olympics, spoiler, Boris wins, but the battle, oh, it is glorious. Video before that, we did some team battle with Kazi Anatoly. Kazi, you do not know how this game works. Other players, they bring tanks. Tanks, Kazi! Before that, it was all about the new helicopters. There was World Thunder Admission, before that, special Boris tactics, and before that, showing the basics. Now, wow, that is a lot of World Thunder video. Channel is like 50% World Thunder, and man, it is good. But what is even better, they keep updating this game, which means new machines. And that is what today's video is all about. And clearly, I'm the best candidate for this, because I have been playing this game for 67 years now, I'm a veteran. You can see a top of the updates on the World Thunder whole page, or you can see the newest additions to tanks, planes, bots. But right now, we're interested in only one thing, the fastest ground vehicle in the game. Of course it is Type 93, come on! Давай continue in the lobby. Good, good. So basically what we want to do, just scroll down, choose the Type 93, jump in bed, no, hold on. What chance of win we have with that guitar? You see, nobody crazy enough to shoot musician, especially one with the name Life of Boris hovering over their head. Armor, what the better? That is, could be problem, but this is fine. We have fascist moving car in whole game. Who going to catch up? Besides, who bring body armor to knife fight anyway? No. You misunderstand, my good friend. When you have guarded make beep beep, you have not fear of tank catching up. So what if his armor rating of sausage? Remember cutting weapon lock and then shoot. Otherwise might as well just shoot bottle rockets at this debil. No, блять, this helicopter! Oh, it was not you! Why that, блин? I don't want to get banned again for questionable behavior. Ooh, let's check out this prison. No, prison на battle letter. Hey, helicopter's not going to shoot on themselves. What you think this is your service at the weekend? Look at the fields. Oh, Chernobyl! Okay, advance. Some debils are already shooting at us. 235, helicopter is gone. They clearly want the action, they need to get there. Kaiju, will you put these walls here? I have important mission to go on. Antony, come on, we need higher ground. We have literally no defense against ground units. Unless you're planning on throwing this burnt ship wreck you made yesterday. Come on down to E5, it's 3 times for threatening me here. Make shashik party, it's good view to castle as well. Oh, we have a guest. It is a Western jet. Ah, well, bound to happen, what do you expect? Should've brought a mech. Come closer, my friend, I'm advancing on castle. I see a speck of dust on my radar. Probably tomato sauce from last night should have cleaned the lens. Come closer. It is only me, Rocket Sniper Boris. Come on. Давай! Have fun riding the back home! Kazi, stop, hold on. Enemy tank, 100. We have no chance against the ground unit. Just take small break, 5 minutes, behind this rock. Kazi, no! Top speed 125, my friend. Almost as fast as Dima when he sees his carving stone in front of Husk. I see it. It's very far for me. No target lock at all. You go ahead, get started with the party. Oh, Класс! Good hit, good hit! He's going down, just let him go. There's no point wasting ammunition on it. Good point. What the complete, блять? Screen's completely black. No idea what is going on. Night? Why would you fight at night? What could be this urgent if you cannot wait till morning? I think I see... What? Oh! Just your scope is fine. Much better now. But still, but as good as going to lighthouse with binoculars on. Is the job done? But at what cost? North, helicopter, low. I am getting no luck. You're much closer, go ahead. Good shot, he's going. Keep on target, he's going good. Ha! We use flare, he's manual target. Good hit! Ah, shit, my night vision overheated. This is 0G1 Copnik Supreme requesting permission, giving myself permission to take off. I should have requested longer wings. What is this, блин? Besides, who need permission to take off in field? So the GTF-104C makes speed 2100 km now. Чё, блядь? Мне твой какой-то такой теспит. Bank left 1 degree, break your neck. Bank right 2 degrees, black hat like Igor Samagon party. What is a good way to fall asleep? Но где ты его тут часто? K9G7 T11G What the fuel already? What the... How long was that shit? Okay, 9G, going! I feel so refreshed now. I feel like shooting down some tibials! Okay, let's try helicopter side of battle. You see helicopter flying very easy. Shift is up, control is down. Up is left, left is reverse, down is crash, you know it is. But most important, you have to have the right guns. And rocket. Ooh, night level, my favorite. Helicopter taking is very easy. You shoot or you get shot down. As you saw, if you are the one shooting, it is very easy to spot the helicopter in the air. So basically you want to get target lock. We just wait for someone else to spot. Aha, you see? Let's go introduce the guns. Changed playing helicopter is hard, but it's much better if you have someone on the ground spotting target. Давай, Кадин, you are the eyes, and I will be the guns. Just put as much tanks as you can. Then I fly in, make rocket go boom, make Soviet victory easy. I see it, I'm coming straight over you. I see you on the ground, rockets are ready, smells like victory. Опа! Look at this Soviet beast! Actually, you know, it reminds me of that animated character. You know, it looks just like this. Вайли? No. Чебурашка from Крокодил Гена. What the blin is Вайли? What kind of movies are you watching, cousin? Опа! That is my type of tank! Okay, it might just have 30mm of armor, but it's all you need. It is top grade Stalinium, блин! Gas-mask, remember, Катин, effectiveness of this machine is directly connected to your confidence in this machine, which means best angle of approach is head-on. What we have here? Couple of gobniks hiding away. Come outside, play with the Boris. Like shooting flies on hot summer days. Just hold on until I reload. Ой, блин. The tree was old anyway. Ooh, we have company. Like light rain on chin roof. It's all you got. I know the package said anti-tank only, but I wonder, what if I just... Not even a scratch. What most damn tanks like water? Wow, these maps are so realistic. Look at this texture. Look at these houses. Walls broken and ruined. They should have just called this map downtown Vladivostok. Mission success, cousin. Let's go home. And that is the video. Jumping game, try the new stuff. It means friend life, Boris. The game is free. Available on PC, Xbox One, PS4. And you run on Babushka's Blender if you're slow enough. Click link in description, get Boris Boost, and enjoy. I say thank you for watching. Stay chicky-bricky, and I will see you next time.